Jai Sri Krishna. Welcome you all to my channel Krishnavik. Today, I am going to show you how do you configure proxy client through the Mozilla Firefox web browser on Ubuntu Linux operating system. Please watch Squid Proxy Server configuration tutorial video first to understand the concept better. The browser is only matter for a Squid Proxy configuration. Here, I am going to use Mozilla Firefox web browser on Ubuntu Linux. But before that, we need to check the network connection. Click on the network icon at upper right corner. Click on setting icon. In wired section, click on setting. Select IPv4. Choose manual method. Type IP address and net mask as per proxy server configuration. Click on apply. To refresh the network connection, do off and on this toggle switch one time. Now, close this page. Click on Mozilla Firefox web browser. Click on the three lines at the upper right corner to open application menu. Click on setting. Scroll down the page. In the network settings section, click on settings. Select manual proxy configuration. Tick the checkbox beside also use the proxy for HTTPS tagline for enable HTTPS proxy as well. Type the IP address and port number of the proxy server. Click on OK. We have done our proxy configuration. Close the settings tab. Try to connect Google search. According to our proxy server configuration, it's required authentication. Type user's name and password to authenticate the connection with proxy server. Press enter key or click on sign in. Done. We have successfully accessed google.com through our proxy server. But when we try to connect facebook.com, the proxy server is refusing connection because we have blocked this site in our proxy server configuration. But we can access this site by a special IP address. Through a special IP address in a proxy server, we can access all sites. Let's change the IP address. 192.168.220.160 is one of our special IP address. Click on apply to save the changes. Now click on the toggle switch twice to refresh the connection. Close the network setting page. Click on try again. Done. We can able to access facebook.com now. In the next tutorial video, I will show you the proxy client configuration through Safari web browser on macOS. Hope this video will be useful to you. Please like, share and subscribe this channel to boost us to make more knowledgeable tutorial videos. Thank you.